Now that we're here, we should keep a lookout for the hospital where the Nazis took that Marianne lady.
Yeah, let's bring her home. I tagged an enemy. I tagged a target.
Listen up, sisters. There's a high-value target using a car parked near your location. Get there and plant a bomb on it. Good luck, sisters.
towards the hospital. Where are they supposed to be?
Got it. And ready to go, sis.
Look, there's a piece of text right here. Help me out over here, will ya?
That's Marianne. How are we supposed to get her out of there?
Goddamn champ!
Vous devez être avec l'air du temps, c'est ça? Merci de m'avoir libéré. Je vais me débrouiller pour trouver la sortie. Venez me rejoindre dans les catacombes.
That's it, Soph. Marianne's safe now.
We should say hi to her when we get back to the catacombs, dude.
Celebrate with wine and cigarettes once this is over, I promise you.
Place to tag on that target. Place to tag on that enemy.
Car's rigged, Gabby.
Good job, girl.
Bonjour.
Hiya.
Pardon. Could I talk to you? The Nazis installed a radio station on Victory Boulevard after we destroyed Brother 3 to spread the Nazis' vile propaganda in Paris. We are going to change their tune. Go to the radio station, kill the radio operator, and take their frequency code. Maybe then, people can finally hear the truth about what is going on.
Enchanté. Could I speak to you a moment? A group of resistance fighters were attacked in an underground silo in the sewers below Victory Boulevard. Lucia and Odette were the only ones to make it out alive. they dropped a briefcase with very important dat ye should information stolen from one of General Luthar's top scientists. Peut-être.
You heading for Brother One? Let me give you a petit advice. I heard about this secret entrance when I was in the Gestapo. My superior, Lenz, had a secret tunnel he used for smuggling contraband. Why don't you pay a visit to his apartment in Little Berlin? Look for a floppy disk. Might give you something.
Hey.
For a moment. We sent a team to Political Detention Area 4 the other day, right? Their mission was to blast open the underground entrance to Brother 2 using a laser breach device. But we've heard bugger all from them since. Go there and investigate. If it comes down to it.
You met Claude, the armorer? He went off on a mission to steal some weapon parts in a Nazi bunker underneath Little Berlin.
Should have been back by now.
Alors, you go there.
Je comprends bien, mais...
Maybe someday I'll tell you about the alien government conspiracy. I have my father's collection about it back home.
This city has already seen too much death. When will it end?
We should take a look around, Soph. Maybe there's something we can help out with.
Yeah, sure thing, sis.
Did Abby ever tell you anything about her daddy?
Only that he was some kind of hotshot lawyer. Killed Nazis with our daddy back in the 60s. Something about aliens or whatnot.
Aliens? Wow.
You could jump through some of the plot holes in this Arthur and Kenneth book. Like, what exactly happened to the Baroness Goose?
Hello there.
Long ago. Detention areas such as this one were established by the General Lothar Brandt to imprison political dissidents from the low to medium risk categories. A warning against anyone who would be tempted to rebel. Voice even one critical word against the Nazis and you are sent here. After the Paris uprising, many of the residents have died or disappeared. C'est vraiment très, très triste.
Okay, let's see if we can find that resistance outpost.
Got it.
Got a target marked over there. I tagged an enemy.
Das sind politische Gefangene, Gernot, keine Degenerierten. Die muss ich gegen statuieren. Wir müssen wissen, dass sie weiter nicht geduldet werden. Aber das Ganze darf auch nicht zu brutal sein.
Er ist ein Toter!
I wonder how many people were locked inside this place.
I know I have said Mesquite felt like a hellhole sometimes, but we were so lucky growing up, man.
Hören Sie auf die Hinweise, die wir gehört. Sie können unter Umständen dazu verwenden.
Heads up. Disturbing reports coming in from multiple sources. Nazis are wantonly executing civilians in your area. Rescue as many as you can, okay?
Abby, the resistance outpost in Political Detention Area 4 was attacked. A few dead, the others gone.
They were likely relocated to the Gestapo's interrogation center in Little Berlin. You should get over there and investigate.
totally destroying them, so...
Damn champ!
and ready to fight! Dead.
Yeah,
we
mom,
gotta find out who did
off.
This, so...
On it.
He shot it up!
Zusammenfassung des Verhörs 12C. Subjekte weigert sich zu sprechen, trotz beträchtlicher Bemühungen.
Gott, Alter! Du
es war mir aber eine persönliche...
What do you say we take this Nazi asshole out so far?
Shit, yeah.
Okay, girls. I'm reading a faint signal of an Enigma machine near your location. Try to get to it before the Nazis take it out, okay?
Machine secured, Abster.
Sweet.
This place was named Siegestrasse, or Victory Boulevard by General Lothar Brandt, as an insult after he crushed a riot here 4 years ago. This is where Jacques got his facial scars, and many, many brave resistance fighters lost their lives. Now it is just a cold, dead place of steel and concrete. So, good luck, girls.
Wieso haben Sie die Straße Siegestraße genannt?
Warst du während der Aufstände nicht hier? General Lothar hat danach alles.
Here you go, dude.
Brutal.
Ich hätte dabei sein können.
Verstärkungstruppen wurde entlassen, Kommandant.
Keep it up. Show those Nazis who's the boss.
Ça va?
Howdy.
So, how has mission gone?
Deep in heart, I feared this outcome. But thank you. Thank you for avenging our friends, girls. Спасибо. I'm sure you hear the next brutal, ugly beasts. But we want to learn more about them. There's a special Panzerhand. It has a so-called Schwarze box or black box with juicy information inside. Please, please destroy the Panzerhand and steal the Schwarze box. Then you'll turn it to me. Huh? Спасибо.
Jump through.